is it nice to see your face on a book? Did you ever think that was going to happen?
I've never, no, I never really did think I would see my my face on a book. It's pretty awesome. Yeah. It's a pretty cool book to be on the cover of.
Absolutely. It's a great series. But before you get to that, was yesterday was your birthday, right?
It was, yes.
What did you do?
The day before, I got a hall pass to go golf, which was pretty fun. And then yesterday I had a very low-key day, spent it with my daughters and my wife.
Yeah.
And I cooked some steaks at home, and it was pretty fun.
That's amazing. I was just listening to your smart list on the way over here, and I was particularly, I liked the idea of having 10 movies for Jack to watch.
Yeah.
That's a good idea. Mine aren't old enough to do that yet. But I was wondering, like, is Jack in love with being a big brother now?
Yeah, he does a great job as a big brother. Yeah, you know, there's a big age separation. He's 9, and my two girls are 21 months and just a month now. And so he does a great job. He's so sweet with them, and they love him so much, and they miss him when he's gone, and they love him so much. Hi, Constance.
I haven't seen you yet. You look beautiful.
Oh my gosh, thank you. So look at you. Wow. Katie Burenek, she sure cleans up well, doesn't she?
She does. She spilled the beans about this chocolate infused bacon the other night.
Yes.
What's the deal with this? Is this like, are we gonna start marketing this? Are we gonna get this out to the world?
If I had enough to get it out to the whole world, I sure would. But yeah, at our Stillwater at our ranch, we're experimenting with all kinds of delicious pork. Mostly it's hazelnuts, hazelnut infused pork. It's pretty spectacular.
That's amazing. How did doing this show feel, you know, not only as a performer in it, but also as an executive producer?
It's a lot of work. Really, I mean, obviously, I was honored to be able to do it. I'm not complaining, but it's my first foray into bringing something from a book onto screen and being, you know, a big and critical part of every step along the way. 20 years I've been in this business, and I've always been acting. So I show up to do a little rehearsal, do the fittings, step on the mark, and go to work. Kind of failed to really recognize how much goes into just getting to that point. And so it was definitely eye-opening. And a great learning experience. And, you know, I think if you're smart and you're in this business for a long time, you want to find ways to continue to learn and to continue to grow, and definitely did both of those things on this job.
Are these conversations that you would have to have as a family, because the volume of work as an executive producer, as a performer, takes you away from the family for a little
while? Yeah, and definitely. I mean, this one of the benefits and one of the reasons I really wanted to make this show was to bring some work back to Los Angeles, back to the Southern California area. It's been years now that I've been working, but I've been shooting on location wherever the best tax benefits are. But it was really crucial to me that we shoot this in Los Angeles, because not only does it take place in Southern California in the books, but also it's an opportunity for me to be home, be close to my family. Little did I realize, executive producing and starring in a show, I was going to be gone more on this show than I was when I'm gone in Atlanta or London. So it was a mountain of work, and by the grace of God, I've got a very understanding and loving wife who stepped up and took care of business at home while I was basically leaving before she woke up and getting home after she'd gone to bed.